It's not like Hamilton was wide open, but the Flames will do that. They delay. They find the second guy, and here we have it.
We have it. Tkachuk at center ice.
McNabb was out there, right, lined up right in that position. And oh, looks like McNabb got the right underneath on Tkachuk. And Tkachuk goes down heavily. I think Brayden got an uppercut, the right hand. So positions were changed here. Meaning McNabb was in the left wing position. Gabrick could drop back into the left defense position. Now the referees are going to try and sort things out. The referees are looking at the benches right now. So you can see where they lined up. There's no question about that. Now, it takes a while, but watch the uppercut. Bang. It might have been uppercut. It might have been balance. It might have been both. Where you hit the guy at the right time, meaning he's falling off balance. Tkachuk tried to go with a stun gun. Just keep him, watch underneath. It's going to come up. Maybe more off balance. Maybe more off balance. Looked like the grab hand there of McNabb had something as far as the crowbar effect, and he sent him down to the ice. So we get what we saw. I don't think that's going to be the end of it. But the Flames get what they wanted. They get a goal. The Kings get what they wanted, an opportunity to get back to Tkachuk.